Não me enfrenta.
Yo, Lolly with the 3 months, thank you so much. The thing is, yeah, when I did this for Pattaya, I made like some proper like something that was like similar to the Doja Cat beat, and then I was like, you know what, fuck that, and I deleted everything apart from like the bass and the drums, because it was so much funnier when the beat is just like nothing and it's just Pattaya doing this. Oh, I love Pattaya, man.